to Bhaktapur Youth Information Forum Library. It is one of the youth-led organization which specially works for sexual reproductive health of young women. This is Sakhu village, and this village is one of the most affected villages of Kathmandu. As our organization is also working for young women, especially for reproductive health, that's why we are mobilized to different districts and villages. And in this disaster, they don't feel like they ignore their hygiene, and they have to suffer from different health problems. So providing them some relief, like menstruating, like pad, we brought some mosquito net, like for each family. Mosquito net, thinking that because we felt like mosquitoes, they and house flies, they are also one, like they also hamper a lot in the health. So what we provide today to those 65 women is one empty bottle of water, some oral rehydration salt when you get diarrhea or whatever sickness, you can take this. Mosquito nets, because some of them sleep outside, it's a fact. Some sanitary pads, reusable one, so women can just use this in their panties. And towels, some flashlights, soap for the body, for the clothes, and some panties. So it's actually a really useful kit for a woman and also family.